Okay, we're at 822 Pennwood Drive in Charlotte, North Carolina. This is our after renovation video of this home. It looks awesome. As you can see, I'm slowly panning as we enter the front door, and it's got, as you see from the picture, such an awesome curb appeal with the rocking chair front porch. You can see the vaulted ceilings with the brushed nickel ceiling fan. We have this nice espresso laminate with the hand-carved texture in it. You've got a sliding glass door, and then I'm just panning back into the freshly renovated kitchen. This is an open space. It's awesome. Check out, I just want to show you the tile, which came out beautiful. You got a breakfast nook area, and I'm going to pan back, all new stainless steel appliances, and granite countertops. Place looks great. Check out the backsplash in here. Subway tile backsplash. It's a nice touch. And we're gonna come back in. This is actually a fourth bedroom slash master bedroom, or it could also be a nice great room, second great room area to hang out. Very large space. And this is right off the kitchen, so it's private. Then you're gonna keep walking, and you come into the hallway. So we got bedroom number one. This has been renovated as well. I keep saying that everything has been in this house. And we've got all brand new windows, a newer architecture or a newer roof. And then we've got a new AC unit out back. Just trying to think, everything's pretty much been gone through. Here is the bathroom. Check out the tile, room for washer dryer. And you've got vanity coming into a full size tub. Bedroom number two, or I guess bedroom number three. Then you got another huge bedroom back here. See a brushed nickel ceiling fan. You can see this awesome high end carpet. Huge closet space. That's basically it. You want to check out the pictures to see the backyard. Got a huge rear lot. This is just under a half acre, very private cul-de-sac house. You got a new driveway and everything. So definitely check out the rest of this house and call us to get a preview. Thanks.